Hurricane offense.
The last time they met here, the decibel level was 126. It's pretty loud right now as Harris throws it up for grabs. Almost picked off. Harris with time. His pass picked off by Gilchrist.
He's trying to hit the slant on the right side. He's late with the throw. If you throw it that
right side of the field, Hankerson up here in the slot. His two favorite guys.
They'll keep it on the ground with Miller. And he's got a cutback lane. First down.
It works. They're playing man-to-man behind it. Nobody can see the guy has the ball and running down the field.
Miami going no huddle. Harris, whoa, dangerous throw.
Against the defense without stopping yourself.
Five penalties on Miami already. Second and 15. Harris over the middle to his tight end, Chase. Yeah, Kerrico Hawkins was in Harris's face before he dumped it off. They'll go back to the ground. Barry gets back to the line of scrimmage at Beck. He's played really well to start this season, and they need him here in the second half. Harris flushed out and trying to throw it over the head of Hawkins. For Clemson, 13 Miami points off those turnovers. Hurricanes pinned inside their five. Barry on first down, hit by McDaniel, spun out of there.
Look at the total tackles, 63 tackles from
second leading tackler on his football team. That's almost unheard of for a defensive end.
A junior from Banbrook, South Carolina. On second down, Garcia. Pressured out of the pocket by Bowers. Pass.
Keep special attention to him, but really right now he's just being blocked one-on-one. And again, he made the mobility of the quarterback changes your pass rush sometimes.
110-yard average, which is fifth in the nation. Gives a Lattimore on the draw, the freshman to near the 10.
One-on-one matchup. Let's see if they get help over the top.
Garcia looks that way to Jeffrey. Locked up on the outside, heaves it there anyway. Confusion in the secondary prior to third and six. Garcia over the middle, incomplete.
Two guys underneath. You can see this. They're running a crossing route underneath him. But watch the drop here. Then watch Jeffrey coming in right there. One guy, two guys from the middle, one go over the top. Ball forced.
15 total touchdowns as a freshman. Garcia rolling on third and three. He's going to throw it back. Garcia on second and seven. Gives to the freshman running back, Marcus Lattimore. Maybe a yard. Jenkins up. Garcia's going to tuck it on third and five and scramble for a gain. Rushing touchdowns, two receiving touchdowns. Tied for the national lead in total touchdowns. As Garcia is
much more.
And how about what Auburn is thinking? There's a flag down. Garcia rolling, pressured again, throws it into the turf. Screen on second down. Lattimore out of the back. The team last year in Columbia have a chance to come down to Clemson, beat the Tigers on their home field. Garcia steps up and finds out. Three straight rushes for Lattimore, all negative. Well, I think there was motion. Oh, boy. Yeah.
So the defender, as long as there's no contact, yep, can come all the way through.
Exactly. Get back.
The opportunity to get back without making contact. Forcing the Gamecocks to the third and 19. Garcia flushed out of the pocket. Flag down. Garcia.
And now we see Daquan on the right side, and there's some of his versatility. That's a beautiful inside swim move. He's played left end, D-tackle.
Poor young kicker, not young. Again, just not put in a position where he's got to make a play in overtime or in regulation to win the football game.
Garcia heaves it on third.
There's no question you score right now, and you probably score the first drive of the fourth quarter. Then you take those guys out.
Lattimore gets it on second down. Nothing doing there. Clearly the tie here at Memorial Stadium. Used to play in the capital city of Columbia, South Carolina, where the University of South Carolina is located. We're in State Fairwood. Third and five, pass tipped and incomplete.